Congratulations, Private. You drew the shortest straw of all. Welcome to Bastogne. Now get your ass to the front line.
On the battlefield of World War II. This has to be an illusion. It has to be.
Why are we here, Sarah?
Don't you know? So much suffering, so much pain. It wasn't just the enemy soldiers.
What was that?
The dire wolves. At first they scavenged upon the wounded, the weak. Later they went after the strong.
Hey,
sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
DNI interface knowing that it would scramble my mind.
You were dying, Sarah. I had no choice.
Dying!
You have to focus. Try to remember. What happened at the Black Station?
Uncovered a secret that could destabilize the geopolitical landscape and undermine the Winslow Accord forever. We should have known why we were recalled to base. We couldn't be trusted. They couldn't take the risk. When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them. They said they needed to run a diagnostics check, but that wasn't the truth. We were marked for termination. But by the time we got there, the staff were already dead. Carved to pieces by a 54 Immortals enforcer by the name of Zhe Zhang. We knew they'd send a wet work team after us. We had no choice but to cut a deal with the Immortals and get the hell out of Singapore.
That wasn't what happened, Sarah. We saw the footage from the data drives. You did it. You butchered them in cold blood and made it look like a ritualistic killing. You denied them their reincarnation. Just like Zhe Zhang. Why? Sarah? Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go.
This is the path I must take. The path to Rosa.
Down here! What the hell is that guy?
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?
Out of control. We have to stop this.
Brute force. Sometimes that's all that's left. All you have.
We killed them. We killed them all in cold blood. I remember it, but I don't feel like I remember it. Am I losing my mind? Is this hell?
Sarah, I need to know where Taylor is. This is out of control. We have to stop it.
You should not be here.
Taylor! Taylor! I want to get out of here!
We both want the same thing. We both want to find Taylor. Where is he, Sarah? You have to stay with me. After you discovered the Black Project, you went looking for Selene.
We traded the intel from Corvus and the Black Station to the Immortals. Their CDP connections gave us passage to Egypt. Once we had Selene's location, we used an NRC assault to make the grab.
What was so important about Selene?
The doctor was the only one who knew about the forest. Taylor was obsessed. We all were. He said it was the only place we'd ever be safe.
Where did you go, Sarah? Did you find somewhere safe?
We held up in the old aquifers and made our plan to snatch Selim.
The aquifers? The mobile water refineries in the desert. Is that where Taylor and Moretti are headed now?
It must be. Kane should be able to locate the exact coordinates.
Sarah, what happened when you grabbed Selim? What happened in Kevishet? What did he tell you? We need to know.
No use, we're out of time. We gotta get out of here.
Why are you doing this to me? I have done nothing wrong. You were part of it.
You were there from the beginning.
CIA DNI mind control program.
Taylor, we got incoming.
Hall, suit up, deal with it.
What do you want from me?
Tell me about the frozen forest.
The forest is nothing. It was just an idea I planted in the minds of the patients. It was meant to help them find peace after the experiments.
Right, the illegal DNI experiment.
Hidden beneath a corporate facade, a project that killed over 300,000 people.
It wasn't my fault. Something happened with the software that collated and streamed the test subjects' experiences. The project was no longer under control. I was not to blame.
Then who was? Who was?
The project was under the direct command of Sebastian Kruger, a senior executive in Coalescence. After the disaster, he relocated to the headquarters in Zurich.
Thank you.
This is a simulation, right? Like in training. You're testing me. I know it.
It's not a simulation. It's real.
You heard what the doctor said. The frozen forest isn't real. It was just a way of calming down test subjects, controlling them. You've been chasing something that doesn't exist.
I think I know what this is. I know what's happening.
What the hell is that?
Sarah, these monsters are trying to kill us!
Ah!
it.
If we stay here, we will burn.
Let her go.
Sarah, whoever that voice is, I think it wants to get rid of us. Who are you? What do you want?
The last second surge of chemical and electrical activity in a dying brain. Short-circuiting the DNA. A flood of memories and thoughts. Half real and half imagined. I can't let go. I want this to be over, but I can't make it stop. You have to end it, please. Kill me. Let me go.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
So, was it worth it? They're at the aquifers.
Are you okay?
Kane. The interface just went very, very wrong. It was like I was inside Hall's waking nightmare. But that's not all. There was something inside her mind. Something born at Corvus right before the accident. It was fighting me every step of the way. It's manipulating Taylor and the others. It made them kill the Black Station staff, and they didn't even know. I think it's getting smarter.
We need to talk.
To move out. We're launching an air assault on the aquifer drilling platforms where we believe Taylor and Moretti are holed up. Once again, we've got the full support of the Egyptian army.
How do they do it, Kane? Even under the grip of the NRC occupation, they don't lose hope.
Maybe one day the WA can repay their allegiance and give them the support they deserve.
Coordination with the society.